You just had your fourth game done. We are wondering, how do you enjoy your first World Championships?
I have enjoyed much. It has been a pleasure to be here. The atmosphere and everything is so cool. What we are waiting for, that is this.
And of course, we have been practicing, let's say, 3 years already. When we started to get whistling together, so we had this dream to become a World Championship Games referee. And now we are here, and of course we try to enjoy it as much as we can and do the best result we can, so, and enjoy the game.
That actually would be one of my next questions. You mentioned already you were practicing like 3 years. Mm-hmm. Usually we know more about the teams who practice, but what is the practice and training for referees? What are they doing?
Yeah, it's a part like we have to practice a lot, like physical levels. We have to run a lot and then go to the gym and eat healthy food and stuff like that, because the game is really fast and the players run fast. And of course, the referees have to be able to maintain their level in the game. It means that run fast, back and forward and stuff. And of course, this mental training, meaning watching videos from the games and try to improve. And if there are some spots that are not good in the game, so you have to be able to change your way of doing things in game, and that's the, like, it takes time both in the physical level and in mental level to be able to succeed the level that this tournament requires.
And what is the story with the golden shoelaces?
Yeah, we have golden shoelaces and also this green, lighter green wristbands. It's anti-doping, against the doping. Yeah.
So is there a risk that referees are taking doping as well?
I don't think so, but of course the players maybe do it. So floorball want to be a Olympic sport, and then doping is not good. So we want that out from our sport.
We have seen some referee pairs, and you're one of them, with headsets. What is the advantage of the headsets, and how do you use them?
There are many advantages. The first thing is that during the game, so we can talk with each other, and if there's some things I want to tell my partner, so he knows it right away, and we don't have to wait for intermissions or something. And the other thing is that, that's basically the main thing. It includes the, if there's something that we have to, let's say number 9 is doing something all the time, so check the number 9. If he or she does it again, so it's time maybe to give a penalty or something. So it's, you don't have to think alone. You can think together while the game is going on. That's the main thing.
Yeah, and also in some situation you cannot see in the other side of the players. That's some our partner can help us or help me to see also in a dark side.
Thank you very much.